back to the NASCAR 14 season weather battle. I'm not going to do race 25-36. I'm here at Atlanta Motor Speedway for the running of the AvroCare 500. Bristol was good. Not bad. I made up some ground on people. I'm good at Atlanta Motor Speedway, so yeah.
Welcome to Hampton, Georgia.
So I qualified on the pole, so that's good. So we're going to do 16 laps. Atlanta, I'm mainly finishing the top five, which is pretty good. So I'm on the pole, Ryan in the second, Kyle Larson third, and Truex fourth. I have to do this race quick because I don't think I might have time, so I better do this quickly. So, this pace car is off. Me and Newman are leading the side of the green flag. So I have to go for 16 laps. And green flags are there. We're under here at Atlanta for 16 laps. I got a good run by from Newman. As we're heading one in turn one and two. Four wide for second right now. Now Newman's falling in the back. He's not back in the top 20s. What the heck? Now the back's breaking for the first time. And how Jr. is splitting the middle. Now Kozlowski's making a charge on me. Trying to look for the lead. I'm just hanging strong. Looks like I lead the first lap here at Atlanta. Here comes Kozlowski on the outside. He took it, but I took it back. He's still too much in the corners. Oh, now I'm pulling away from him. That's actually pretty good. Down the back straight for the second time. I'm pulling away little by little. I need to turn three and four. And if you guys don't know, why am I doing it today instead of Friday? So, well, tomorrow and Friday, I don't have time. So, I'm doing it from Friday to Wednesday. So, yeah. So, right, I'm still acting good. I'm kind of catching me a little bit. Because I was being true extra battling for the second position. Now, McMurray's trying to battle with Kozlowski. Turn three and four. I don't be pulled away a second away in just three laps. Why did you let the first three? I know, right? Some races are like this, okay? So this is still the same difficulty, okay? I'm not lying. 65-70% difficulty. This is where I'm usually at. Right, still doing good, still doing good. I have led the fourth of the race already. Alright. Next race is going to be at Richmond. The last race before the playoffs starts, guys. So we got to get over this and the next race for the playoffs. We only have. Catching me a little bit though. Right, I lead the first six laps. I'm doing good. 10 to go. Down the back straightaway. And I'm scared right now. And we're not even halfway done yet. I'm gonna take some time though. How many minutes has it been? Only been 4 minutes, okay. Right after this will be the halfway point. I just want to do this as fast as I can, so I don't need to worry about it about this week. We're going for them. Everyone is now like spread out. What car might be lapped down? Look at that car. You see that little dot that's just barely just did the lap. He's barely on lap 8. I might catch that guy, whoever is that guy.
Not
halfway, buddy. Halfway. Alright, 8 more to go. That's a long way still. Still a long way. So I took at least four, almost 5 minutes, so hopefully this takes a little. By the way, guys, I set up a new schedule, so now maybe I won't put videos on Thursdays or Tuesdays anymore, because I really need to take a little chill from it, so I can spend more time with my family. Too much in the corners! Dang it, hit the wall. Damage already. No reruns so far, that's pretty good. This might be the first race with no rewins. I had a good run. And now here comes Truex with a little run. But not much to catch me. He only has 6 laps.
6 to go.
6 to go. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh my god. Still not done yet. We still have a long way to go. Oh my god. The next race is really an elimination race. Whoever is like barely in the top 16, they really need to have a good race at Richmond or else they're not in the playoffs. Oh my god. My god. I'm still first in the points. Guys, that's so good. Only like 30 points, that's all. Alright, 5 to go. 5 more laps of suffer. I think I got this. I led almost the whole race. I led the whole race, guys. Pretty accomplishing. I am good at Atlanta. I am really good at it. People at Atlanta in this game always checks up. Why? Oh, there's a guy. There it is. I see him. Who is that? Looks kind of like a black car. It could be Joe Nemechek. Maybe? Josh Wise? Should be one of those. I think that's Josh Wise up there. I don't know. Well, we'll get up there, hopefully. Still got 4 laps. Can't believe I'm doing this. Well, at Dover, I did the same thing, so. I might get my 6th win of the season, I think, or 7th win, I don't know. 3 more laps to go. There's 3 seconds behind. I don't need to. Oh, that's Michael and that. How? I'm gonna lap him. He's the only driver to get lapped. No more drivers are going to be lapped. Please don't try to wreck me. Please. They catched me a little bit because I got behind him. Come on, come on. Get a run. I don't want you to check up. Just check up them behind me. All right, that's good. Out of the way. 2 to go. Come on, guys. You got this. I got this. I'm not going to try to be aggressive. If I do, then probably ruin it. They're like 3 seconds behind. Okay, look at him. Look at Michael Lynette. He's already where the second place Truex Jr. is. By the way, guys, if you don't know that Dale Earnhardt Jr., if you know that he's retiring, sucks. Many popular drivers are retiring right now. I don't know why, but it's probably a risky sort of luck. Anyway, white flag in there. Final lap, here at Atlanta. Can I hold him off? That's probably positive right now to me, but I'm down back training for the last time. I hope I got this. I got this, man. I got this. It's turn 3 and 4 for the last time at Atlanta. Here we come to the checkered flag. Pictures. And it looks like I win at Atlanta. Yeah. Atlanta, yeah. I'll probably be in first place, guys. You already know. I need to celebrate. Yeah. Yes. Whew, that was a good race. So all I know that Truex Jr. was 2nd, Bain 3rd, and who was 4th? Kozlowski was 4th. I think Newman was in the back. Yeah. Okay, so, I don't want to look at the results, I'm going to waste some time, but next race, I think, is going to be at which means you guys there have no time for the points, but I'm in first.